about Mrs. Barlow.
Who's Mrs. Barlow?
Number of years back, before you crewed up with us, Flint had us hunt in a merchant ship, the Maria Elaine. Sephardic trade, gold, pearls, jewels. More than we'd ever know what to do with, he said. But that's Flint's gift, isn't it? Always knows just what to say to push us harder, further, make us all pull together for the cause. We tracked that bitch for months without refitting or careening. Till finally we spotted her. We lost good men taking her for a haul nowhere near what Flint had promised. While I was exploring the hold, I chanced upon a cabin, and that's when I heard it. It was a man and a woman begging for their lives. Spare us, and our fortune's yours. For a moment, I thought all our shares were going to be worth a whole lot more. But that's when the screams began. And when I watched the murderer leave, I saw him plain.
Did you tell anyone?
Gates. He was unmoved, to say the least. Just one rich bastard less in the world, he said. At the time, I'll admit, I took his point. But days later, we come ashore. I see a lady waiting for Flint. The rest of the crew thought she's just some fancy bit of Puritan tale. But when Flint reaches her, two words escape his lips. They're dead. Hunting the Maria Elaine was never about money. It was an execution. All those men we lost taking her, they died so Flint could settle some personal vendetta for her. You watch. Good men will die for some hidden agenda, the Barlow woman's agenda. Mark my words, Billy. It's all happening again.